by the British during World War II for military purposes like carrying tanks. This bridge, comprising of only wood and steel, still continues to be relevant extensively in civil engineering construction projects by providing temporary crossing for foot and vehicle traffic. Identify this bridge. Team 6, do we have an answer? Team 5.
Bailey Bridges.
Give it to them. Give it to them. That's the right answer. Bailey Bridge is the right answer. Go to the next question. Team 4. Invented by transport engineer Keith Tandlinch, it revolutionized maritime trade by securing containers to ships and made it simple. It made it secure and simple. This is how this was invented by this particular engineer. This is how ships became more secure. The containers became more secure to the ships. Identify the object in the picture. No, this made the containers tight into the ship. Team 3.
Anchor?
No. Talking about the container being tied to the ships and... Sir. Team 2.
Pass.
Team 1. Team 6.
You see the narrow portion, the tapering portion of that.
Yeah.
It goes into the, there's a slot at the corners of the container where it gets in and it's rotated so that the containers just...
I'm not talking about the process. I'm talking about identifying the object.
You mean the name of the...
Yeah, if you give me the name of this particular object, I'll give it to you. Five seconds. That's it. Yeah. Get them this. You want to try?
Tangling lock.
What?
Tantling lock.
No, these are called twist locks. This is very easy. It's a famous concept across the world. Twist locks is very, look, this is a common, very common thing. Next question is for team 3. Please listen carefully. It's an audio video. Question is, it is a mechanical device found in clock and handcuffs. It allows continuous linear or rotatory motion in one direction with two poles, one driving each other and then locking. One is a driving pole, one is a locking pole. You give me this particular mechanical device. Do you have an answer for me?
Is it a ratchet?
It is a ratchet. Beautiful. Next question is team 2. If you look at the diagram, it is a pressurized pipe flow. The air or the liquid inside a pipe exerts a uniform flow on the outside of the pipe, resulting into a hoop stress. This hoop stress will cause the inside of the pipe to increase the diameter and slightly decrease in length. The diameter increases and the length decreases. Name the phenomenon which measures the ratio of lateral strain to longitudinal strain. Do you have an answer?
Bernoulli equation?
Sorry?
Bernoulli equation?
Sorry?
Bernoulli equation?
No.
Poisson's ratio?
Yeah. Poisson's ratio is the right answer. Poisson's effect too would have been the right answer. Fantastic. Team 6. What does this application denote? Look at the figure completely. Find out the different objects in the figure and look at the flow process. Look at the arrows carefully and you might get a clue of what we are talking about here. What does this application denote? Is all I'm asking. There's a solenoid valve on one side, there's a hydraulic unit on the other side. Audience, please refrain. Do you have an answer for me? Do you have an answer for me?
Yeah?
Yeah?
It is the hydraulic device by rotating the arm. Motor will rotate and there is a solenoid valve also.
Right.
It direct the motor at which direction.
That's there in the diagram. I'm asking about what does the diagram application denote? What is the process? What is it actually? What is the object? What is the... Reliance Industries Jamnagar, do you have an answer for me?
Yeah, this is ABS.
This is ABS, absolutely. Wonderful. Team 4, the next question, the last question of this round, after this we have two rounds to go, it's getting very heated. This is your chance. In oil-rich areas, oil is pumped from oil wells using these machines. What are these machines called? What are these machines called? Oil rig is not the right answer. Team 3.
Drills?
No. Drills is a part of the machine, right? It is not the machine itself. It is a component of the machine. Team 2. Team 1?
Beam engine. It's
please wait, please wait.
It's a beam engine?
No.
SRS well?
No. Reliance Industries Jamnagar. It's about oil. You have to get it.
They are in downstream, so that
they are in downstream?
Yeah. Refinery. So we're guessing it's a CISO drilling.
Like CISO drilling is the process. I'm looking for the machine.
Yeah, the movement is similar. Not cantilever. Similar to CISO, so called CISO drill.
No? The right answer is... Do you have an answer for me?
Yes.
Give me.
Second or pulse.
Sorry?
These are SRPs, second or pulse.
No. Rigs is where the drilling form. What is the machine called? These are called pump jacks, which have a drill, which are used in the rigs. These are pump jacks. Even if you have given me horse oil pump, because it moves in a shape of that, even horse oil pump, we would have taken the Indian industry name too. Ladies and gentlemen, we are at the end of the second round. The audiovisual round has come to an end.